says, "Brethren, I count myself to have apprehended, but this one thing I do, forgetting those things which are behind and reaching forth unto those things which are before, I press toward the mark for the prize of the high calling of God in Christ Jesus. Awarded to each graduating senior who has attended Faith Baptist School from kindergarten through 12th grade, this medallion represents the completion of a marathon, not just for the student, but for their parents, family, grandparents, all others involved as well. Through 13 years of schooling, they have overcome various hurdles, financial, physical, and emotional, that could have afforded this achievement. However, they've pressed on." And again, it's interesting that the pronoun is they. We do understand that this award is not simply an individual award for our seniors who have achieved this. This is an award which the family is as much a part of as anybody, of course. So this year, for the first time in school history, I'd like to award to Ms. Brynn Binkley, Ms. Bethany Hall, and Mr. Joe Witzke the Victory Award. Please come forward.